Yo, what is happening, guys? Welcome back to Ospita Action. Of course, we're back for another reaction. Now, today, we are back for another Nasty C reaction. It is Nasty C's new song that he dropped, I think, about 4 or 5 days ago. I am late to it, I know. I've been working like fucking crazy, and I've not had fucking time. All the videos you've been seeing have been pre-recorded, pre-edited, so I haven't actually had time to sit down and fucking react. But yeah, we'll be reacting to Nasty C. Installing. I don't want to waste much time, but of course, before we get into it, hope y'all have an amazing day. If not, switch that shit the fuck around. Start having an amazing day. Always trying to spread positive vibes, entertain, have fun. This channel, that's what it's all about. It's all about the fun and the vibes. Now, Nasty C installing. Oh yes, I chose the lyric video because the other one was just a visualizer type video, so I chose the lyric video, so I can read what he's saying, I guess. But hey, hope y'all enjoy. And that is cool. You can just leave if you wanna leave. If you don't wanna go the whole way there with me, then goodbye. Okay. You can tell your friends don't bother me. You fucking up a good thing, and they all can see that I tried. Okay. I like the start part. He say, was it? You can just leave if you wanna, or something like that. If you're not gonna go the whole way with me, well then goodbye. It's like, if you're not gonna stick with me for like all the bad times as well as the good times, well then just leave. Like, if you're not gonna go the entire way, we'll go back to start. You can just leave if you wanna leave. If you don't wanna go the whole way there with me, then goodbye. Goodbye. The echo of it. You can tell your friends don't bother me. You fucking up a good thing, and they all can see that I tried. I tried. I won't come back, I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was hauling. You stalling, you stalling. This lyric video is very cool though. I won't come back, I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was hauling. You stalling, you stalling. Breaking up, same shit again. I don't wanna play these games with your friends. Pulling. I like that he said breaking up, making up, same shit again, because we're breaking up and then we're making up, and then it's a repetitive cycle of we break up again, then we make up and break up and make up. And I like this one. I like whenever Nasty C goes down this route of like talking about like heartbreak type shit, because he always exercises the vocals in these types of songs, you know what I mean? Like, he says real shit, he says some like real relatable shit, but he also exercises the vocals on top of that, and I always fucking enjoy whenever he does that. So hey, we're gonna go back 43. Play these games with your friends. Pulling you away from me and push you back again. Too unstable to hold me down. Now you breaking your vows. And you say I'm not around. But every time your friends let your ass hit the ground, I was making you smile. I would tell you that I'm proud of you. You ain't ready for love. That was nice there. I'm telling you, I'm proud of you. The way it sounded, but also the way he said there was it. Whenever your friends are all letting you down, I was the one that was there making you smile, being there with you. Basically, like just bringing you up whenever your friends were letting you down, and yet I'm the one who gets fucked off to the side instead of your friends. So, 47 seconds. You living for your audience. Yeah, I was just the ambience. You play me like a champion. Okay. I like that little one. He said, you play me like a champion. You play me like a champion. Okay. I like that little fucking part. Okay, now I see. Okay. 1 minute of one. You living for your audience. Yeah, I was just the ambience. You play me like a champion. That's why we gotta end it while we're young. If you ain't feeling what I'm feeling, then you must be numb. If we ain't real to one another, then we must be dumb. I think your real life just begun. You can just leave if you wanna leave. If you don't wanna go the whole way there with me, then goodbye. I like this fucking one. This one's like a little vibe. It's talking real shit. It's one of these ones. He's talking real shit, but it's also a straight vibe as well. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was hauling. You stalling, you stalling. I won't come back, I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was hauling. You stalling, you stalling. One day you love me, next you hate me. Don't want to live like that, it ain't me. When anything goes wrong in your life, you blame me. Yep. This shit is crazy, can't let it faze me. Okay, wait, let me... I dodged the bullet, I almost gave you a baby. Okay, he said, one day you love me, next day you hate me, who wants to live like that? It ain't me. And then he was talking about, was it, he said, I dodged the bullet, I almost gave you a kid, basically, I almost gave you, like, everything, I almost gave you, like, all this shit, and honestly, I dodged the bullet, but it ended early, but it ended while we were young and shit. But, like, the little part, he said, one day you love me, one day you hate me, who wants to live like that? It ain't me. And then he also said about, you always put the blame on me. The matter if he's in the wrong or not, you always put the blame on me. I almost give you a kid. Blah, blah. He's basically talking about, like, I almost fucked up big time. I gave you almost everything, and I almost gave you quite literally everything. And that would have been the biggest fucking mistake of my life, because you would have just fucked me about with it. So, 149. I like this one from Nasty. I like this one. Like I said, I'm a little bit late to the party, but I'm fucking with this one heavy. One day you love me, next you hate me. Who wants to live like that? It ain't me. When anything goes wrong in your life, you blame me. This shit is crazy, can't let it faze me. I dodged a bullet, I almost gave you a baby. You not my woman, you only here when it's raining. You not a ride or die, you a ride till it's not what you want. You ain't ready for love, we all take my feelings with you, cause Okay. He said, you not a ride or die, you a ride until it's not what you wanted. So obviously a ride or die is someone that is there for you 100%, that is not going to leave your side, that even at the lowest of the lows, they're standing there right beside you, having your fucking back. And he said, you ain't a ride or die, you ain't going to be there like that. You just have the ride until you basically get bored and you don't want it. So you say that you're here for the long run, but you're just here until you get bored and be like, you know what? It's like going to an amusement park, right? You're here for all like the fun and the joy, but whenever you get bored, you leave, right? You know what I mean? Like, you ain't staying there. You leave. So, let me wind that back a little bit again. I just always try to wind it back, so I'm here again. 2 minutes. 2 minutes, one, sorry. To live like that, it ain't me. When anything goes wrong in your life, you blame me. This shit is crazy, can't let it faze me. I dodged the bullet, I almost gave you a baby. You not my woman, you only here when it's raining. You not a ride or die, you a ride till it's not what you want. You ain't ready for love, where your home at? Take my feelings with you, cause you own it. When I needed you, I was your phone, man. Got me thinking where my backbone, that I don't know where we going at. So call it quits, cause you ain't calling me. I got a dream to go get, so you can't be stalling me. I can't be living with regret when I'm 43. I like that little part, call it quits, cause you ain't calling me. You might as well call it quits, cause you ain't calling me. I like that little part. I like the little flow he's keeping on this one as well. Like I said, I like the vocals, I like the way he's exercising them, but I also like the flow of the fucking song, like the way he's doing it, you know what I mean? Like, it's flowing nicely with the beat. It mixes quite well. 2:11. Yeah, you only hear when it's raining. You not a ride or die, you a ride till it's not what you want. You ain't ready for love, where your home at? Take my feelings with you, cause you own it. I don't even want that. When I needed you, I was your phone, man. Got me thinking where my backbone, that I don't know where we going at. So call it quits, cause you ain't calling me. I got a dream to go get, so you can't be stalling me. I can't be living with regret when I'm 43. I'm doing both of us a favor, you should honor me. You can just leave if you wanna leave. If you don't wanna go the whole way there with me, then goodbye. Goodbye. Okay. You can tell your friends don't bother me. You fucking up a good thing, and they all can see that I tried. I tried. I won't come back, I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was calling. You stalling, you stalling. I won't come back, I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was calling.
GG.
Lil B was a nice one as well. Hey, okay. That was Nasty C installed. Hey. As I said basically what I wanted throughout the entire song. Literally was another one. Like I said, I like the way Ash has vocals. I like this flow in the song. I liked a few things he said. Like the part that sticks in my head is, you played me like a champion. Obviously like champion, but chump, played me like chump, champion. So I like that little part. I like the few ones he said. Like, it was relatable, you know what I mean? Like, it was relatable for anybody who's been in a similar relationship, like, situation. So it would be relatable to a lot of fucking people. So it's one of those ones, like I said, I like it. Because not only is it relatable to people, the vocals were nice, the low flow was nice, and it's a low vibe. You can listen to that in a good mood, you know? You don't have to be sad about a relationship problem like that to listen to that shit. It's just, obviously, if you are, that fits perfectly. So, honestly, quite versatile with it, 100%. Of course, Nasty C does not fucking disappoint, because Nasty C cannot make a bad fucking song. I repeat, Nasty C cannot make a bad fucking song. Plain and simple, factual. But, hey, I enjoyed that. I hope you all enjoyed this. If you did, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button if you haven't yet already. As always, hope you all are thinking positive and testing negative. Hope you all have an amazing day, amazing week, and an amazing weekend. Without further ado, this is another Nasty C reaction. Hope you all enjoyed. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one. So, peace. Fearless.